When you are using your sleeping bag in the cold or at altitude, it will get damp. The condensation from your breath, as well as from your radiating body heat, can frost its surface, and over a multi-day trip, that can leave it insulating poorly. So make sure you lay it over your tent in the sun whenever you can. It only takes minutes to evaporate the water and return its lofted.